What's up, guys? It's Classic Gaming here, and today I'm back with another live stream. Yeah, okay. Yep. Wow, that took a long time. Honestly, I started that a minute ago, 20 seconds ago actually, and that's been loading. So, as you can see, Crate is back. Yay. And apparently Evil Cunt is getting fixed right now. I told one of the EA people that there's a problem with the credit system. I told them there's a problem with that because I constantly, even if I get 50, like honestly I got a 15,000 battle score, and all I got, wow, there's no one here. Better not be this game mucking around again, but I got like 15,000 score and I only got 200 credits. What the hell? Like the credit system that we had previously before this messed up was the best. It gave you right amount of credits for the amount of points, but now it's gone crap again. And finish, they don't even say in the forums that they're gonna update it. Or even check on goddamn Twitter. Reckon Ben Walker said nothing about the credit system. The only things that will give you a lot of credits are these daily challenges or any other challenges while also leveling up your profile. The thing then we have Chewbacca, I could do that. Get 5,000 score in Starfighter, so I could get that. But for 25, yeah. So I could basically do all these three challenges in one night stream and I get 1,500 credits. Whereas if I constantly done Galactus or Hero versus Villains, I can't even get 1,000. Within like 3 games. Like the maximum I got was 265 credits. Now that usually if you get 15,000 points it's like 500 credits. Depending on the kills and your deaths. But nope. Oh, so there better be game. Really? There's no games? Okay, so there's none there but here. There we go. This was quicker. For some reason, they give you a challenge of Starfighter Assault. The game mode that is the least popular. Because of, I don't know, I hate it. They don't add in anyone's Starfighter, which they really could have, but no. I just hate this. And one thing that's gonna suck, if they put a 501st skin as like 20,000 credits, it's not even worth it. I mean, all it is repaint. That's all it basically is. Not a goddamn, it's not like, oh, I could just charge them 10,000 credits for this. No, 20,000 credits. It's supposed to be rare. Even though I've just repainted it. That's what it basically is. Now I have actually put Halt on the Stars Battlefront 2 film. I've actually put a Halt on that because I want to get this sort of stuff fixed first. But some parts of EA's games. Game fix first before going to big matters. Like if they add like new weapons, that would be nice. Like the Republic Commander gun.
Yeah.
this is pretty decent for close range. The only thing I really hope on, like, using this, is that I don't end up hitting a wall. That's why sometimes goes first person, whenever I'm going in this perspective, but other times I'll go third. Surely they'll know. And they do know. Plus, I still went for it. This is like the most beneficial way for me just to do some damage, but then again, downside of this weapon, so if it hurts any teammates in front of me, it could be used as a weapon against me. That's also with grenades. Suffocate. I love that. I love it. Whenever you just run and then you just suffocate. But I need to do this. But because I'm level 40 on assault and gonna be that on heavy, I'm starting to move on to other classes. Because then I'll get a lot more credits from getting them to max level. Cracky. I need to get a better weapon. This does not cut it because the second weapon is pretty decent. So basically a python, if you know what the hell kind of texture. Right, there we go. It looked like this was run down, like completely run down. Which kind of look cool, but it kind of look really freaking old. So no. But it was cool for a second, I was like, what the hell? It's going to kill you. Oh, server lag.
Emergency at the fuel station!
We will bring security to the galaxy. Grenade up!
Someone's gonna be behind us. Just in case.
Turret set.
Walker Bay controls. So at the moment, I do not trust anyone.
These rebels will fall.
Reason why I'm doing this is because it's got this as an objective. Two, one. Woo! I almost died. Nice one.
They're taking control of the fuel station. Fuel station compromised. Override detected.
Sam's behind us. We won! Wow, hi. But yeah, apparently we won. That was easy. But how many credits do you think I'm gonna get? With the new credit system or the broken one? Unless I've done it on purpose, then it's absolutely broken. But that would be like one of 165 credits, for example. I got 1,000. What is that? Apparently, that is the exact same amount as 10,000 score. How does that make sense? Oh, need one more. I need to do another one, then I'll basically get 1,000 credits. If I keep on doing this, I'll get 200 credits plus that. Decent. Might be able to get that. Might be able to get that. Never will be able to get that. Since I'm better with the officer, I think I could do it. Once I'm better. Okay, that's a key term. Once I'm better. There we go, upgraded more stuff. Since this is all maxed out, then I'm pretty much good. Why not? So I pretty much got three of them with extra battle points. This one is going to be more support. This survivalist, yeah. It's more of just like a support sort of thing. Is that recharge time? Is it night? Oh, it's got dark night. I don't like it. Every time you spawn in, you cannot see. Why?
We're not leaving our people behind.
Excuse me?
Delay the enemy at the junkyard and cantina. And remember the civilians. We're fighting at someone's home.
There we go. Fix it. It should work. If you just give me, like, a normal human, then what? There we go, Quarren. Thing is, if I was gonna get bubble with skin for 40,000 credits, I might be able to get that back for ages. So I have a lag. Hi. Number one.
Imperials in the cantina. Retail's coordinates.
Can't trip me that time. Well, he couldn't. So I mean, that's what I hate. With this explosive shot business, it really puts me at a disadvantage. So much anger.
They'll take the cantina if we don't stop them.
Curse, no one here. Hello, Poppin Seal. Hi. Come on. Oh, perfect. Guys, not there. What? I've been there contesting the other point. We are milking the
cantina. We've lost enough troops inside.
Reinforcements. Which is a good thing. I'm gonna do this. How long have you been playing Battlefront for? Well, ever since it came out. You might be like, oh, well, you would have been high level. First week I restarted. But yeah, I have been playing it for quite a while. But yeah. I would have been higher level if the whole leveling up system was thought out, but as soon as the game was released, but it wasn't. So that's why I restarted, because it's so much easier to get higher level. Otherwise, it would be impossible for me to get all of the star cards, since I mostly spent some on... Cool, sorry, but I have to go. Good luck, Russian. Thank you! Oh, crap. Bugger! You little bugger!
You're covered.
Yeah, thanks. Oh yeah, by the way, that's just saying, I'm just saying that even if you probably don't wanna donate, you couldn't, because I don't even have a bank account set up. Peace out. No bugger. That was a fucking massive emergency. What the hell is that son of a gun doing? Go get him son. Yes! Yes! But I gotta stay like this now. Ah, oh, you little bugger.
Ready to launch. The locals are aboard and they'll remember our sacrifice today.
Damn it! A chicken walker, that one. Oh, I'm not surprised. Chicken walker. So you get chicken walker on the Imperial side, you're basically set for a hero. So I mean, not too far. Earlier I got 1,000 battle points. It was worth more than this, and now I get 2,000, and yet it's a lot more. See what I mean? The system is so messed up. It needs to be fixed now, before new heroes arrive, before they release the skin. Everything about this game needs to be fixed. Apparently, someone said to Ben, if you can't even fix Palpatine, how are you going to bring Grievous to the game? Palpatine is like God, basically, at that point, but hopefully he will stop being a God. Not saying he can control it, but you know what I mean, like, Hopefully he's not a god when he comes back in and does not get bad again. And yeah, I'm just hoping for the sake of this game that this game is good enough to pull everyone in. You know, no doing screens with Chicken Walker. With Walker. So it starts with chicken. That's why I call it Chicken Walker. I want to use this, but then again, it's not my style. I don't want it. So no, I can't. No, I want this bad boy. Barrett 50 cal. That's what I'm calling it. But I kind of like this.
Right here.
But I need to progress it more to get even decent. Yes! Morning. I like it how it's going like in waves. Last night they stopped us from fighting. Today we're coming. The rebel. I like it that. Why have they got a turret there? That's what I don't get. Why have they got a turret there when no one's gonna come back here? Honestly. Probably some people could. But the thing is, if we. People said they want to see Magna Guards, but they gotta forget it's a melee reinforcement. They want to bring it into a game, they gotta get a melee reinforcement for the rebels, for the empire, for the separatists, and for the good old republic. I know a melee unit they could do for the first order, which is that executioner. For the Republic, they could do those, I can't remember what they're called, but they got, like, little knives in their armor. Separatist Magna Guards. And then, for Empire, like, classic Empire, the Empire Guards with the spears. For Rebels, same thing. For the Resistance, same thing as well. Where the hell did my impact grenade go? Where the hell did it go? Oh my god. Well, at least we're capturing the points. Also, right now I just play this game just for the fun. We know. Should keep telling us every like 2 minutes. People do that. The benefit of this is that if someone's got like this type of shield up, I could basically shoot around them. If that's pointing this way, yeah. See what I mean? Look, that's pointing this way, which is good, but R1 is nowhere near them. Like, oh, a turret. Thank you, bruh. If he didn't do that, I reckon I would have died. This is honestly the best scouting technique for heavy. Shoot randomly, and if you get hit marker, that means there's someone in there. Like that. You always, to us with this game, you always want to make sure that your weapon is technically reloaded. As no. heat on it. I'm burning out over there because I almost died from scamming, mate. See what I mean? Server lag. That was previously in the game, now it's in the game again. Right, let's go. Securing it. But yeah, as I said, this is a downside. We have a direct line to the docks where the rebels are. Oh, why did I do that? Because annihilate, I can't all even enemies close by, yeah. And advance. Wait, I'll go as a enforcer. But yeah, that's what all the melee costs could be. If they escape, all of you will earn black marks for your failure. Rig those U-wings with explosions. Humans by you dead. But yeah, that would be a good thing to add, a brand new reinforcement rather than just adding one new reinforcement and then it only goes for that error. And someone even said, why isn't it a droidica? How are they going to put a droidica in? What's going to match it? I mean, they could put it as an enforcer, like on Kashyyyk it could be an enforcer. And then on like Kamino could be Super Battle Droid, but the normal one. Best one. They need those charges. He literally just jumped down into the bombs. Like, I just turned into danger. I'm so freaking lucky. Oh, we
transport destroyed. The rebels are dead or trapped in Mos Eisley. Additional forces.
Hey, at least I leveled up.
But we're finished with this place.
But how do we win? Honestly. Yikes. I'm not even one of them. How can you get 12,000 points? And now I'm out of Jesus. Have I reached my max? I think I reached my max on the Enforcer. Yeah, I did. So that means every single time I level it up, I get 1,000 credits. Which is good. So I need those credits, man, right now. But if all the heroes are worth 30,000, then I could basically buy all of them plus some Clone Wars and Phase 1. I want to get Phase 1 and 5 of the first at least. Because those are the two decent ones. I kind of want. But yeah. And then I'll focus on other Clone Wars. Like if they put like Coruscant. I'll choose the Coruscant Guards. If they put Geonosis in, I'll pick the Phase 1. If they put Kamino, I'll do Phase 2. Imagine if I added Clone Cadets. That would be cool. Clone Cadets. They add Utapau. I'll use Obi-Wan Kenobi's Legion. See what I mean? I'll do it corresponding with the map. Or you could choose whenever I'm doing it as a live stream. Milestone completed. Dominating presence. That royal ruin to sound of achievement. Wait, there's someone right behind you. Oh my god! Pinned me, damn hate! He honestly just gone. Honestly, pinned me down.
I'm excited for the open world, like, multiplayer sort of game.
And the single player game. Peace out. Steve. Got him. I'm just running them over. And that's what I like doing now. Just running them over. Peace out. Fucking hell. For the Wookiee War.
We gotta secure the main gate and reach the base. Make it fast.
I should might as well crushed all of them. For some reason they just didn't die. I guess if you roll into them they just don't die. Anyone up there? No? That was not far enough, mate. But now he's stopped like roadblock. Now we can progress. Damage to me within a split second. I'm saving. Let's do officer.
Ready to move.
So I could basically blind everyone there. What the hell is that? Someone's been focusing on my. Which if you supported a hero, you get more battle points. Hey, I got a turret. So, yay. Mom. I swear I would have killed someone.
Together again. We shield the helpless with our lives.
Very inspirational.
Engage all first order squads, then head inside for the big finish.
I'm just crashing arms.
Don't take your blocks that far. Override the cell door and
no, you don't. Mate, I'm ready to blind them. But first,
program's running. Trying to open the cells.
Wish that tech were faster. I hate the wait.
It's a battle. Throwing grenade.
Oh, come on, mate. How? Mate. Oh, let's use heavy. We need it.
They got to the override. Oh, we lost the gate.
That's why I shoot the ground. So there's like no possible way of them smacking it back. Technically no possible way. Ooh, cracky. Oh, sorry. I was about to just elbow him into the back. We won! I think this is one-sided on our team. But yeah, we will get to Kamino. We'll protect it and we'll invade it. Invade it as well. Am I one of them? No, not again. Oh, 92,000. See what I mean? 1,000 equals that. Yeah, 7,000 equals that as well. So it's like, why? Hey, at least these challenges are like replacing the amount I could basically get, but some of them I can't even get. Like the 5,000 score. Wait, what map is this on? Star Killer Base. Yes. I'm gonna get this one to level 40. Then, yeah. And guess what? This is technically my top villain. Palpatine is level 25, but that's been taken out for now. Because this has no trouble with the blocking mechanism, I just use this over these two. And I'll probably use this again. Oh no. Something I'll progress on others. Yeah. If you want me to progress on a certain villain, then tell me. But as I said, I am putting a halt to the Star Wars Battlefront 2 film. Which is like, yeah, I know I could be developing it like in my spare time when I'm not recording, but it's like, I've got other stuff going on right now. But next week, on Saturday, I'll be able to progress it, I'll be able to finish it, and then I'll be able to release it for you guys. Not monetize it, so I can't anyway, but I won't just use your full money. Coach. Trying to do the whole money thing. So it's a bit dirty. Damn it. I don't like it that it does not say what killed you or how. I wish it actually done like a little kill cam on the top right while you're spawning in.
They'll come again in moments.
but I'm just gonna run him over again. Murdered someone. Should I do another roadkill? Yeah, why not? Do another one here. What the hell? I feel like that would have got him. Server lag. I think I have to properly hit him. I can't say for the moment, man. What the hell? But not for long.
Emergency! The turbo laser will be destroyed! Turbo laser resecured! Charges neutralized!
As how? You get out of the vehicle and just kill people. That was epic. Just jumped up and turned around and gunned one person down. That's beautiful. Now let's do this to resistance. Father, first order. Today is that we end the Republic. That's another reason I chose this. Oh, the chances of getting that long range hit was pretty low. I think I could have got him. Oh, Pancake Face has destroyed me. Pancake Face, why did you betray me? Nah, I was betraying you, laser, damn. Sorry. Had to do it because it's funny. I healed you first. You heal me back, thank you. Follow first order. Now it's time to end the Republic.
Priority target.
Grenade ready. We have resecured the fuel supply.
Oh! Bruh, I went flying.
Ready.
Bruh! How dare you? Bruh!
Dipsy.
Fireworks.
Too late for the resistance now. Starkiller is ready to fire. And
how
with
are we
their
winning all these,
gone,
honestly?
Our enemy will be nothing.
I was about to say, we got those people, but no, we got the same now. So I basically got less than 5,000 score. I'm so close, but if these matches, I'm gonna go out of it because we're winning too much and the win bonus doesn't even happen. So yeah, I'm leaving. And the credit system's messed up. Another reason. So if we keep on winning, I'll never ever be able to get more battle points or score to then hopefully get like another 100. The only thing that's saving me is the things. Target required, yeah, BMIT. I could do the Chewbacca. It's go back to Gratis all again. Like this weekend, I promise I'll try to get the first scene done. If you want, I could try and make a trailer. Do you want me to try and do that? Like when I dance, I'll do certain little bits and of the script on Battlefront 2, and I'll put it all into a trailer. Hey, I chose right, protection on Kamino. Yeah. Do you want me to do that? Tell me in the chat or comment section, whatever. You want me to do that to make myself little snippets of what's happening? It won't be too spoiler. Then I will do the good old.
Back at it.
yeah, joking, mate.
Car is shutting down.
Turn the key, download.
Kill the core now.
Kill the core. But yeah, if you want me to make little snippets of the script, I can. That gone on for a while then, if they got 23,000 points. But yeah, I'll do that. And then, yeah. Hope you guys will enjoy it. Look, I got nothing out of that. I bet it's going to be like a different map. See what I mean? I join into a map, only being there once, and I won't be there again for another like 50. Thing is, I am hoping after Adrenosis they actually put a Clone Wars playlist, because I rather like a lot of people going that, then it'll bring Clone Wars a lot of attention. Well, technically, I want that to happen. Why is it female? I am not trying to be sexist, but I don't like it that it's female. Got one with a fucking eye patch. Jeez. Vince has done nothing for troopers apart from officer. There's always one for officer apart from separatist. Separatists, you can do Republic Commando as a you know, skin. No, the George Commandos. Or you could change your colours like to green as an officer or the sniper. And then do the Republic Commando droids. For the Super Battle Droids and the Battle Droids. Oh, I chose assault. Whoops. Never mind.
Is simple. Seize the grounds and the castle proper so that no one may escape. We march first to the Outer Memorial.
Server lag. See what I mean? Look, I can't even. See what I mean? I'm reloading. Oh my god. I'm reloading. I'm rolling. I'm trying to run. It doesn't work. I throw my grenade. It doesn't work. Server lag that. Oh my god. Instantly. You just see. That's what I don't know. I'm like mid roll and it puts me back to this, and then I'm having to roll again. There you go. That's somewhat what you how you solve not getting killed with heavies. You put the shield up in front of you, walk away a little bit, then the shield will take most of the hits, mate. I'd rather kill myself, thank you.
I'm at your side.
I hate that. Mate, trying to aim over it, but the third person doesn't really allow it. Like, all it shows is the next, and how are you supposed to see that when you're right up against a stormtrooper armor? When you're first person, you've got like no way of seeing round corners. But you know what if you're hitting a wall or not. But to be honest, I think that's the downside with explosive shot. Is that it will constantly hit the sides. Let's do it, officer. This live stream has actually been pretty decent. Yeah. Sorry, I don't mean to be sexist to women who are watching this, but I don't like it when women are involved with war. I know it's not like supposed to be realistic, but come on, mate. Oh, there we go. I could run. I could run. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. There's someone here, and I don't like him. Got ya. There you go.
Armed and ready.
Got an encounter. I hate the turrets, they're not that great. Like, honestly, I like put it down in a perfect angle, it only focuses on one. Why not just do like turn the gun? I would rather that. Why is it? Why was there a Chewbacca noise near us? Hey, chicken walker. Yo. Not much of a chicken now. Looks like a science experiment gone wrong. There you go, mate. It's always a big war zone. Thank God, turret. Oh, flipping hell, mate. Jesus. Like, if I did not put that turret there, I bet I would have died.
I'm ready.
But man, that sniper. Snipers are really good at hiding. There was a natural, like, camo sort of customization. That would be unbelievable.
Sector secure. Annihilate the resistance stragglers, then push on.
Bruh, jump out. You're gonna die, and then it's gonna go on to the next bit. You know, we got 69 reinforcements, but you could literally bring out 50. No, 500. Right. I am attacking you. There you go, pager back. That was me repaying ya. There we go.
Launching grenade.
Oh.
Charges on the eastern turret. Powering up.
That's my turret. Okay, it's back there, so no. You wanna risk yourself even though you're a lightsaber hero that can barely block? Go on then. So I mean, I'm so slow, I can't even run anymore. Well, hello Luke Tyson. Can't even jump.
Get to the west side.
Armed and ready.
Where'd that come from? Okay, let's be flame trooper. Oh, it's time to cook some people. Let's cook up this first. I wish this would actually set fire. Mind you, I'll take a lot of work. But it would have been cool. Oh, so alive. The beauty of Battlefront 2. Honestly, this is not a beauty of Battlefront 2. How do you stream on your Xbox? Did I say this to you or not? Well, just saying, look on my most recent video and then look for a comment, how do you stream on your Xbox? And then I explain. Because it might be complicated for you. So yeah, I don't want to fill your head with like, oh god, I don't know what, how to do this, I can't do this. Oh no.
You are a credit to your training. The sector is secure.
Thank you.
Clear away the
no one can
boat.
Dodge the flamethrower. Unless you're far away then. Unless you get... Oh no. I know that blast from anywhere. That's Leia. The blimmin' joke. Oh. Mate, leave me alone. I hate that. Gets me going too fast. Ah. I don't like it when I have to jump, run. I don't like it because it gives me too much adrenaline. How did I miss that? So I basically wasted that bit. Wow. Yeah, I hate Leia still. I still, like, honestly, if Crate's back, that means she could basically snipe from one end of the map. Really? It got blocked by the force field. Since I'm stepping out the way, I'm dead. Since I'm right behind someone, I'm dead. I hate that. Oh, the joys of being a YouTuber. Is there any game? By the way, guys, I will showcase any games you want me to showcase. I will. Oh no. Yeah. I will do it at some point. Like, if you've got a game and you can't buy it, I can showcase it for you. But then again, I have to wait for someone else.
Top resistance agent body. Be warned.
Wow. Got shoved right into the flipping wall. Better not miss that one. I didn't. But yeah, check on the most recent comment on my previous video and then you'll see. That's really the best I can explain it. Wow, that just literally went like a cloud. You're serious? Wait, hold on, that does 250 damage now. No, 150 damage now. His force push. Wow. It used to be like you would not die, but you won't die, but then you will because you won't die by the push itself, but then you'll die by saber. But now you die by saber. But all the way. Like, wait for my rocket to reload. No, you don't! Someone? Open the door. Even though they look all like rebels. Wow. Okay. That was fun. My people will be able to get back to Kamino again. No, I literally just got on Kamino and then one reinforcement left. On the Separatist side. So it's like, wow, that was pointless. Okay. Credit system is really messed up. Honestly. 350 enemies, okay. That. I can nearly get that. I want to get this at some point, that blooming revolver sort of thing. Because it's like such a pain, I can't get it. I've pretty much almost upgraded all of the gadget sort of things, and then I have to upgrade on the actual character, like the traits, like this sort of blaster. Like, I would love to use this again. I did use it before and then I stopped using it. That's pretty decent. This is just OP as hell. We'll see. Close range? You kill someone. This looks pretty cool.
Let's do this.
I like it that it's actually got some sense, especially on the boo. Looks really beautiful with some lights gone. But it would be really nice if it was like proper night time. But then I hate it because this has to go, the TV has to go to right brightness. And then you can't even see for ages. So that's a painful part.
Throwing one. Hard support ready.
Wow. Destroyed my turret and... There's someone sneaking up. There you go. Let me call it. Okay, we've done the smacking duty. I'm lucky I've done that. I'm so lucky whenever I jump back in the shield or I put the shield up. Unless I'm like right under, on top of the grenade, then I'm not so lucky. What the hell, you go close range for that. If he killed me, congrats. But no, he didn't, so no, congrats. So confusing, because they probably go round. Damn it. Need to get into it. I can't see. Yep. As soon as I saw that symbol, I was like, I'm done. But let's do this bad boy. At first, I'm excited for the new conquest sort of mode, where you could either assist in the air by taking down a capital ship or be on the ground. So that's what it's basically described as. Have to do some loops. As soon as you see it go straight, even though you're still shooting at, you know that's an AI. I feel like no one is piloting these, it's just AI, but actually there is people piloting these. Like when they move this much, you somewhat know it's a player.
They're digging in. Memorial's almost lost.
Look, just get out of there. We lost
Jesus,
the
man. This, I spin to the orientation. Oh my gosh, you're frustrating me, man. I hate this. I hate every single bit about this. I constantly go around him to try and get him, and I can't. Yes! Thank God. I was hoping I would actually kill some of them. Let's do this bad boy.
They wired up the west turret.
Damn it. think I deserve to survive.
You tried. You did good, but we can't stay here.
You tried. You did good. Retreat. Like, trying to comfort you, but then trying to say you're done bad, and then trying to comfort you again. Server lag. I hate it. System, so we don't need to hold the order up forever. We just can't let the stormtroopers seize more ground. Oh.
Good.
That's fantastic. How did you walk out and I see it? Oh my god, I only just noticed at that point that there's people standing right outside the door. Yeah, I literally just walk out and I see a chicken walk out and I'm like, oh. I just look it back in. But that person is just sneaking in. I wish you could actually use those. Where am I? I'm in that storage area. Between you and him, being honest about that. There's someone hiding, and that someone is.
Our lucky day! One of our best is on site!
Does it go upstairs as well? Because if it does, oh no, it's just an entire night area. I think I would have preferred it if it was just this area. I'm honestly so lucky for doing that. Damn! He destroys people, Jesus. No.
Ready.
But we need this bad boy. You know why? The film uploader. Oh god. But we're losing it. Jump down. Hi. That's right, you can't block me. I think they know the. Damn it. I think they know the blocking system is not that great now, so they know they cannot stop all my bullets. As soon as they stop like five, all their stamina is gone, so. Yeah. Am I one? Nope. I'll never be one. Please. Yes! How many credits is that? Plus, like, 165. Okay, I do not know how many. That's like probably 2,500 credits. 140 credits I got now. So if I have 40,000, I can still afford 3. As soon as I get 160, I'm fine. Let's go for some Heroes vs. Villains. So I'm glad to go with that. message was retracted, it was like, if someone did pop over to try and donate or something, I know no one would, probably someone did at some point, I don't know, I just said that, you can't, because of something that I'm really annoyed about. What, I can't upgrade it? Alright. What the hell? I can't. What? I can't even. Right. That. I can do that, but. What the hell? I'll play some Heroes of Strength in a minute. I'm just getting myself a drink because it's so hot these days. But where's my drink? Ooh. It's so hot. There you go. It's rusty. For a second. Right, let me take a drink. Also, because I'm so hot, I could finish that entire cup. I already put it halfway. Like, got half of it done. See what I mean? Wait. Yeah. Complete main story. Prefer continuing. Nah. No. But I don't really like Hero Starfighters. Especially at this point, because the server lag. Being on Starfighters is the worst. Because you're like not even near something, you'll go do do do, and then the final moment will just basically push you into like a flying object. That's why I hate like the indoor sort of battle. Honestly, lag was like nothing, but now it's so laggy. They're getting bugs that they already got on just from one patch. The patches are basically getting worse and worse. Which I don't like at all. Someone could be Ray. I'll probably be Ray since I get a kill. Yeah. I mean, what is this? This is not even worth putting into a game. That? 40,000. Just for changing. Putting goggles on, putting another belt on. And getting rid of the little pods. Nah, I'm not spending that much. Like that, the Han Solo sort of jacket, I can understand. I don't have blue lightsaber, man. You could buy it. And someone using that. That's already been in the game. Which is like Battle Damage Vader or Darth Maul with his like Grievous legs. That would have been cool. And then it would only... Good God. Like the voice tone of Han Solo's interesting. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Did you see that? Boom! Oh please! Oh! It would have been beautiful if I just stood in front and just done that. Damn it! But yeah, that was pretty crazy. Right, so now I could basically respawn. Even though that counts as killing yourself, which I don't know why. And then be as Rey. The appearances. This is Jedi training. That is definitely not Jedi training. That's like the battle between Kylo Ren and Rey, the second one.
It's him, Kylo Ren.
Peace out, man. Like, I know people with Iden Versio, they always... Are you joking? What the hell was that? Just bounce me. Why? Why can't I have more control over Jedi jump? Because it, realistically, they'll just force push them that way. Or something. They won't just go, a boing. And then they just randomly go up or down. Shock him with the turret. How? Like, one thing I also don't like is that they spawn me all the way on the other side of a goddamn map. Okay, if I at least, like, I want him to.
Can't do this.
There you go. So now he can't move. There you go. Hi. Someone behind us. Mind your arm on him. Screw that. Me and Muscle Skulker. Oh, here. They just fall off. Where'd he go? Oh no, you don't. Come on. I jump over and yet somehow the person still got me. That's a first. He never lets his anger get the better of him, does he? No, you don't. Do that. I face that way and then sort of spins me the other way because of a lock on. I don't like it, it goes look, you can freely do stuff like that, but whenever you're locking on someone, you can never do stuff. Peace out. There you go, you son. Because Darth Maul died, apparently. I bet Qui-Gon Jinn wished he was a better Jedi Master. Or roasted. So he can't even protect his own Padawan. Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much. Mate!
That's just about stop. It nudges me one bit further.
I hate that. Can I swap it to a different character? No. I'm gonna be brain. Screw it. I mean, why the hell not? Most of them are shooters. So. Yeah. Apparently I got a kill. What the hell? There you go, son. Mate! It's a sniping game now. Oh, thank God. Hey, flipping God. Oh, good one. That was good. Let's do Ray again.
Go back to your homework.
mate. Bruh, what are you doing? Oh crap, wrong one. Oh, hi. There you go. Where did everyone go? Oh, I hate you. Crap. Hey, I got. Oh, yes! Infinite! Vanophilon. Good thing I have that ability. Shoot me. Well, why'd you do that, man? Double dash. You're hearing me, mate. So I mean, I was facing the other way. Oh, what the hell? I don't like it. She's like Leia, but on opposite side, she can continuously shoot that like 5 times. It's annoying. But let's see. Really, you're gonna go for this again? But you don't have to. Thank you. Oh my god, I was so freaking close. But that's the closest to Vader I've ever been without like getting hit by him. Hi, peace out. Bugger. No. Oh, for God's sakes, I hate that. And whenever you dodge, I swing again, she's invincible again. And whenever that happens with blasters, it never happens. Sometimes there's like no point to dodging. No, you don't. Oh, for God's sake. I knew that was gonna happen. I was like, I'm vulnerable. And I jumped. Bruh! Why'd you do that? Oh, you're filming kidding me? How long was that? That wasn't even 10 seconds! Oh, for God's sakes, mate. Let's try this again. Kylo Ren is coming. Oh, are you kidding me? Too late now, bruh. You're gonna end up being the target and then we'll lose. That's what's gonna happen. So as it always happens. Shoot. But I'm hiding from one. Are you fucking kidding me? You better not. Hi.
Why are you wasting your time? Stop me.
There we go, cut you up. We need to get Darth Maul, man. No, you don't. I'm gonna survive, damn it. That was close. My God! Can't let me restart. Understand?
No more.
Damn it. I swear I got him. Damn it! The thing is, people choose heroes that they're really bad at. They don't even try to pick a hero that they're really good at and they got decent star cards. Nah, that was fun. I'm fifth with 14,000. Oh, I thought it'd be second. The Iron Versio one. They all gone, I got a little bit on. Yeah, I better go get 265. 300! That's the maximum amount of credits I've gotten in this game right now. Like, in this time period right now, because earlier I managed to get like 900 on my own, and now I'm getting even more less than I would normally do. They probably got the same amount as well, so No, getting a lot of points doesn't matter anymore. But yeah, guys, I'm sorry I have to end it. It's too hot. I hope you have enjoyed it. If you have, hit the like button. Don't forget to share the stream as well, please. It will really help for support. I've been, it's been a year so far of me doing this YouTube channel. I'm hoping I can reach 1,000 very soon. I'm hoping. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys. I might release a trailer. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to work on it. Might be the first day of the 6 weeks off to school, people. I'll release out a trailer. But yeah, I'm gonna have to work on it this weekend, then I'll finalise it, make it even look cooler, and then yeah, that's how I'll do. See you guys next time. Goodbye.